that's neither my partner in crime. So we definitely, you know, I definitely proud of him. And we tell him, you know, you play the hell of a game today.
What was the confidence level with the offense today? I mean, it almost felt like, you know, usually the defense is what you guys want to have out there in the field, you know, in the crunch time. Look, you guys were able to do it pretty much whatever you wanted.
Really, I mean, a lot of it just comes down to, you know, executing and practice preparation. When you watch film and study guys enough, when you see certain looks, you kind of know or maybe what to expect. So if you do get that look, you kind of know what to do versus kind of know what techniques to use. So it definitely helped when you start studying film more and becoming a student of the game.
Can you talk about Adam? I mean, that third, that was it, 26-yard gig?
The long run?
Yeah.
I mean, you know, that kid, I don't know, I call him Little Mario because his legs just move like Mario. But he definitely is a workhorse. He's a guy that never wants to get down on the ground. It's always hard to get him on the ground.
Did Terrell talk at all this week about setting his record?
No, that was never anything on his mind. I never heard him say anything about setting a record or anything. His main goal was, let's just go in and beat Michigan at the big one. So, but, you know, after the game, I just congratulated him. We all talked about it. And, you know, right now, I don't even think he really cares about it, really.